Okay, Ian's been hitting me with rope, with poetry slam, he calls it. It's my punishment for not opening the door when he asked me to.
It's not like a... I was ignoring him because fucking... He was waking me up for my weekly nap time schedule. Every Friday when I come from trade, I take a nap and he try to fuck it up. So I ignored him, and now he's got mad, and now he's throwing these rhymes in my ears. So he's been doing it for the last 9 minutes now. So, this is what we're doing right now. I don't mind. Look at this shit. Look at this setup. Look at this. I have two beds. I took Hunter's bed, and I have took his TV over. I just need an HDMI cord so I can make this complete. Oh shit, I almost dropped this phone. Fuck you, Robert. Fuck you, nigga. Fuck you, fat bitch. It's impossible for me to be ugly. Stop being jealous of my youth. Fuck your life. Fuck you. Fuck you! Let me get my... my phone battery's kinda low, so this might stop anytime, and the frames are kinda trash. I don't know how to put this into perspective. Ian's perspective, or my perspective. Then again, I don't think I have any his perspective. I have to charge my phone while I record this. So guess who's gonna temporary trespass? It's me. Shit! Yeah, trespass, nigga. I could take the battery thing out and vlog it, I guess. Let's just see. Nah, this is not gonna work. This is really difficult. Man, I wish I had a water tank. All right. Ian knows what to do. And action.
Here he comes walking down the hall. But he's not stretching his balls. Alright, Scooter Man. Save it! That dude looks like me from summertime. Red and blue. The great symbolic of my anniversary. Not water. Do old camera. That way he has my reaction and his reaction.
People say my hair does not have enough flair. But you are come walking down this hall. I'll water bottle. A water bottle of water. So I can be hydrated. Hydrated? I'm hydrated.
That's good, man.
Oh yeah, here we go.
Uh-huh.
So, Jakai.
Hi.
I'm excited. My hair is gonna have some flair. Because no longer shall I be poked at like I'm a joke. But, alright, let me get my comb. My comb is not my home. All I do is comb my hair because I have nowhere to run, nowhere to hide.
Increase your audio.
What?
Increase your voice.
All I know is my will.
It's Robert, bitch ass.
Pills. He can hear my voice. But is that a choice? Or is that God. Look here, his brain. His brain flies like a plane. He has so many opportunities. But not too many that are taken. Jakai. I say hi to Jakai. He's my comrade. I'm not in some state one. And I'm not being fun here. I'm sorry, Jakai. I miss you. As much as I have dissed you,
I might be delayed.
Delayed? Mm-hmm. Delayed.
Delayed as an extra time to share our friendship. Or brother, bromance. That's an enhanced version of friendship.
That's an enhanced friendship. Hold on.
It's between friendship and relationship. It's called bromance.
I don't know what to think of it, but I'm flowing. Flowing better than I have already. Shut the door. He said, I walked up to the door. He turned me away like I was a whore. A whore of what? Not a whore of sex. Because sex is just a flex for who?
These
people are insecure. But anyway, as I was saying before, I walked up to the door. I said, Jedi, he said, go away. I said, why? Why don't you want to come out? I just wanted to play. I think it was good. What? He didn't even want to know. He just told me to go. I cried. I cried and I flew. Oh, I flew to Captain Cab. Where? I ate my food. I met a good guy. I don't want to come and take a bath. But guess what? I didn't give him the dorm too, or I could take a bath. I went. They said,
Can't go
in the
door
because you're too much like a furry.
Pick up the audio.
How the goats
moo. Moo.
Yeah, they said I was too loud. But I was too proud. I was too proud for what you might ask? What? I know my pride? I glide. To the clouds where I can be proud. Proud of who I am.
Me too.
Okay, these parts of the videos you might have to cut out because I do have to stop.
Alright.
No, you know, you can do whatever during this time. I have to think of new words, different, put my mind in a different place.
Well, take it a go at it. Put me on the spot. We got this guy. Walking in the hall, got his pants pulled up, like he's flipping a sand doll.
He does not jive with my flow when I'm trying to go,
Oh my god, he's got his whole dick in my freaking area.
They're better than anyone from Mars. If there is anyone from Mars, we'll never know.
Hmm?
We'll never know. What if their names are Joe? Joe? More like. Y'all
no shit.
No, Joe. That's what I said. Okay, I wanted to be a name. Wreck? You bet. Down at the wreck. Meaning people. People are more like sheep. Because that's all they do. They kind of think they're stupid. And I thought I was stupid. I thought I was dumb. That I was numb. I had nothing to say. Nothing to go and play. I had to follow my heart, my dreams. My heart. Like he was taking a fall. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I mean, I'm sorry. Maybe I'm fine. Then I was playing. Played the game. A game for fame. Mm-hmm. That's what I said. Mix it with both. But I guess I'm better.
I don't know how to zoom in or zoom out. As I eat the Slim Jim.
Take time to notice.
me? What, bitch?
You're not mean.
You're a key?
You're not mean. Do I come at
mean? You're not mean.
Do I come at mean?
No.
You say I come at mean.
Oh, damn.
Oh, shit, bitch!
Robert is snitch. No, Robert is not snitch. Not a bitch. He is only a rapper. Robert versus Robert. Robert robs me and hits me with his negativity.
Don't come in with that cute face. You're not funny or adorable. Fucking.
I'm here. I'm gas.
Get back to your swamp, ogre.
He's not classy.
You're not either. Look at them saggy titties, orangutan.
You got to get that door too, because all you did.
I think you can die. I can hit that.
Fucking poo in your pants.
You can't even go into it because you're a minor.
You talk about I'm a minor, but you know I'm smarter. I have worked harder than any of you. People are not minors.
Who say that?
I've worked hard for the little things I've got here. For the little things I've got, from what do they rob me of? They rob me of my self-dignity because I'm not a minor. Or because I'm a minor. He does not agree. He flees from the truth. The truth that I want.
Is that true, Robert?
I'm right here. Fuck, I'm fleeing.
Come back.
And all she does.
You can't even think of words.
I mean, fuck. I bet you can't spit bars, Robert.
I don't know how to rap.
See, he couldn't do it. I mean, he was not.
I could think
that. Even though a white man beat you in our black man culture in rap battles.
Just quit.
I want
trash.
Places,
do it!
This is not white. He said I cannot have a poetry style.
Yeah, that's shame on you.
What?
Shame on you, Robert. You got a black guy, a mixed bisexual guy, and a straight white suburban guy.
Suburban?
Well, not really. Reserved. Oh, no.
You call him white. That's racist.
You call him racist? You call him
racist? Look like a fascist. Fascists are Nazis.
Damn.
Confirmed. You know, it's also firm. He confirms the Nazi. He puts the firm in the Nazis. He's probably the one here.
It's escalated.
No, probably the Nazi.
Damn.
I'm sorry, Robert. I don't know. This is.
How do you feel, Robert?
White people poetry slam. Black people rap.
White people rap. Like you, Eminem?
I'm not rapping.
You, Eminem, man?
Oh, that's messed up, Robert. Go back to your cocoon of
how
Netflix.
Robert's in the bed.
He has snacks. Who's that gay kid behind you? Who's the gay kid behind you? I know, I saw his girlfriend today. I always make fun of him just for no reason.
There he is, standing at the door, trying to call me a whore.
No, who's that calling you a whore? That's your word.
Black. Bitch. Like I am.
You say no for it. Robert, you suck at this.
I don't know how to rap,
bitch. I don't know, this is poetry.
You rap.
All right, here, take the goddamn
Ryan,
camera.
Ryan, all she gotta do is
run. Ian was mad today, because I was taking my nap, making sure I've got all my energy stored. This is my big teddy. He comes knocking on my door, but I sit down and ignore. He continues to bang on the door as I try to
close
the door.
That was no rap.
The same word. But
here comes the door. Hey, am I done?
That was corny. I am corny.
That was corny.
You can't do any better. Exactly.
I just curse you out.
That's it. Robert curses me out. Robert cursed Kyle. You know why Robert curses out? Because he's sad inside.
Who's he's sad inside?
Move your sad titties. Like your bra.
Bring my titties on.
From Victoria's Secret. Or I can try your Ashley ass lips. Who's that lady?
He said,
hey dude.
Men all fall apart. But inside I can see him. He says, I gotta go.
You notice that?
Robert, you gotta try, dude. Unleash the inner chi of the rap battle.
He says.
The rap battle.
It's not a rap battle, it's a poetry slam.
Poet slam. Without the space.
Slam! Cause you know I got the clam!
Oh god.
Hey!
We are vlogging, sir. Don't interrupt our poetry slam.
You're in your room, bro.
He said, get in
I am in my room.
You don't know nothing about poetry. Or he said,
hey.
You won a New York statewide contest first place. Like this guy.
Alright. I'll let him shine with that. Alright. Alright.
He was chasing. He was only chasing first place. They gave him first place. Because of pity. Like a
titty. Get on our rooms!
Get you
thorn jobs! It's over! Wait, he has my phone.
I have his phone.
Ew.
What's up?
Will I give him his phone?
It's Black Ian! Oh my god! What's next art today, man?
I know he's here.
Yes,
he's right here.
He has fruit cups. There's only four left.
Sean is gone. Samba's here. I don't know about.
My bell's here.
Alright, Black Ian. I don't think he has the poetry slam.
How many are in him?
Three now.
Yeah.
But I have a lot of snacks, so you can skip me, buddy.
Huh?
I have a lot of snacks, you can skip
like
me, buddy.
We play pool. He must be cool.
Eat these fruit cups. They're good for you. Maybe you'll fart less.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
I don't know if anyone's in.
I think you need
right
sharp.
Oh, my phone turned off.
Okay.
Yeah, Robert is tough. Because he does his fart.
How the fuck you got
a shark?
Because.
He said there was three in there, but I only gave him two since man said you know he has a lot of snacks.
Why is he mad?
Okay. And then there's these. Yeah, I'll take another one.
No.
Damn.
No.
Can a white boy be healthy? Can a white boy be healthy?
He said, well, goldfish. Like he wanted me to blow.
Goldfish? This is a whole grain. Don't poison me with a whole grain nonsense.
I want goldfish. I want fish. Did y'all want goldfish?
Yeah. Thank you, Isaiah. Oh, cool.
Damn.
Yeah, man.
What's the point of a four-man room on a two-man side?
It's the waiting room.
I've been waiting since December, for I am an old man.
But there's a whole vacant two-man room down there.
They're biased. Right, Isaiah? Aren't you biased towards people in the two-man room?
No.
Yes.
He hates anyone being in a two-man room. Because he doesn't like the room going boom. He doesn't like
all right,
two.
I'm going to go
they
play Smash Bros.
They said they wanted him to go to dorm two. But he didn't go to dorm two.
Oh, God.
I'm about to step in this room.
Oh, God. Come
make
on
go
in.
Boom. I got the bars like I got the bars.
Mars.
Yeah, I've said it.
Does Mars need moms or does Mars need robots?
My slam was jamming, and now it is time for me to cut some ham.
Oh, God.
I don't cut no ham. I just go in my room.
Jerk off.
Shut up. You gotta make them dirty. Well, there he
or
goes.
My glam.
Burn it. Good night.
Peace.
Oh, God.
Competitor has won. Ian won.
Robert none.
Oh! Drop the camera. Oh. I'm not doing that.
Oh,
shit. Oh, it's camera. Oh, it's the comb.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, peace.
Peace out.
Please let me see that.
Please.
I gotta export to my laptop now.
Please.
You sort of get my damn. Wait a minute. Where am I getting my footage back, huh?
I'll give you the footage. I will give you everything.
For me chasing the penny and up. Yeah, I didn't get that.
Leeches can all be found in swamps.
Fuck your peaches.
Dude. Fuck you.
I say I'd rather be living on a bunch of beaches.
What
did
you say?
Robert, you're a whale. You're a fucking ass, bitch. I could be mean. But I'm not going to stoop down to the level.
Oh my gosh.
Your level. The bevel. You're in a painting.
A bitch.
Biggest trade.
I'm a bitch.
You guys act like
you guys are an imaginary hard
just
trade.
You sit around smelling like a bunch of glade.
Oh shit.
Oh.
That's.
Oh.
That's
all I have to say.
Go fix the TV.
A TV.
hope you fall off the ladder.
Ooh. What did you say? If you fell off the ladder,
I'll have some paint.
I'll take my $40,000 more. Your instructor drives a fucking 2001, whatever the fuck Toyota is.
Oh, sugar.
Even this security guy drives a nicer vehicle.
What?
You thought that's so great.
Whoop, whoop, it's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop.
I knew it, but all the other trades would fucking mess him up.
Yes, true. No. I want to do plumbing because I like overalls, so I like to drive around the town, maybe help your mom fix her sink.
HBI wins.
Before dinner time, so you have something to flush when you
fat
ass kid.
Oh, we recorded that. Oh, shit. We recorded that.
What?
You want to flush my mom?
We recorded that? We recorded that.
Well, I'm not roasting your mom. I'm just telling her that I'm gonna fix her sink before bedtime.
That's a good try. You just couldn't win.
I was gonna hold my whole finger. It don't hurt that much. I like finger pain.
You squeezed me.
That's okay.
You what?
No shit.
I won.
Keep walking around.
I didn't bat
because you were just this crap. Oof. Now go get that painter uniform and go paint me a smiley face.
Go fix my TV.
Hey, I still make better than I did.
You think so?
I'm sorry, Robin. I never thought I'd blow you up.
I attempted to steal the fucking HDMI cord from the lounge.
Okay, I'm done. I could just keep going all night.
Yeah, you could. Adios. Oh, shit.
Save anything like this.
Okay. Oh, about common sense, actually.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, man. I just closed my eyes at the wrong time. God damn it.
Why? You want to see my weenie? You annoying me.
You're annoying. Oh, shit.
If he cries about it, then
he's allowed in here. My best friend and my younger brother.
I will understand the doorway.
I mean, I won't say nothing.